Yo, what is up guys, my name is Cameron and welcome to another video. Today I have a special video for you guys. The other day I did play a 30k wager against a guy called Peter Gaming HD. It was a very good game and I thought I may as well show you guys, and I do hope you like it. Okay, so yeah, anyway, let's get into the video now.
Oh my god. Close the door. Okay, so if you can see his team there, he had a League of BBVA team. Pretty rubbish, I bet I reckon I can beat him. He did have Gareth Bale though. I reckon cancel out there. Yes, Sanchez. Start running, son. Bang this in. Oh, almost went 1-0 up there. Come on, Sanchez. Oh, this is lovely play. Bang this in. There we go, guys. 1-0. Lovely play there. Come on. What a goal that was. That was such nice football. Oh, Di Maria, he's away, he's away. There's no stopping Di Maria when he's away. Bang this.
Ooh, that was so close.
Oh. I'm still really nervous though. I feel my like my heart going. This is only a 30k wager though. It's not exactly the end of the world. Although Bale is away and he scores there. Okay, now guys, this guy's going to be sucking Bale. It's a little bummer over here. So, what am I going to do to try to get that out?
Come on, Costa.
One lucky. Well, anyway, guys. 1-0 at half time. It's been a pretty even game. Yeah? What am I on about? Pretty even game, to be honest. I reckon I can come out of winning this match, you know. But as long as I can cancel out Bale, which, you know, is going to be pretty hard, I should be able to win this, I reckon. I need to get a few more chances off, though. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. Go bang this. Oh yes, there we go guys, 2-1. Diego Costa there with a lovely goal. To be fair, he did absolutely muck it up there. But, you know, that's his own fault. No, oh, that was so lucky there. Okay, now guys, honestly, I reckon if I played again with this guy without Bale, I would be winning this match without a doubt. Oh, I got so worried there. Oh my god, he's hit the bar again. He is so unlucky, honestly. I think that was Bale again. That was Bale again. Oh, that was close. Go on, Chola. Oh, could have made it 3-1 there. That was really close. No, not Bale again. Seriously. This guy could not play without Gareth Bale. You know what, I might ask. Okay, if you see this video, let's play a game without Gareth Bale. Let's see how that one goes. Please bang this. Oh, that was so close. De Gea there, that literally just smashed De Gea. I don't even know. Someone, get your head on this. Get your head on this, company. Yeah, oh no! Nah, I swear to God that went in. Nah, that must have gone in. I'm not even joking there. Get your head on this, Costa. Oh, bang this, Di Maria. Oh, go on. No, come on. That is so close. Nah, honestly, counter-attack it. Bloody ball sack of Bale. Nah, 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 nah. Oh, well, anyway, there you have it, guys. 2-2. I don't know what we're going to do now. I'll let you know in a sec. We might have to do golden goal in the next game. Okay, so, guys, we've decided to do golden goal. So, yeah, anyway, if you don't know how that is, first person to score goals gets the coins. Oh, Di Maria, he's away. He's away. Di Maria. Go on, get that, get that, get that, Sanchez. Get that, get that. No. Nah, come on, mate. Check. Ooh, that was close. That was really close. No way! Seriously, I don't care, honestly. Honestly, he can do one in that Gareth Bale. He can do one with that Gareth Bale. You can absolutely do one, I don't care.
Okay, so yeah, guys, as you can see there, I did go and lose that wager. I was really annoyed afterwards, and I did decide to kind of like cut out the end of it, because I ended up just, yeah, I'm not really going to say what I said, but yeah, I was pretty annoyed. But the other day, we did play it again, and I did end up beating him, and I did end up getting my coins back. So yeah, I don't know, unless we play again sometime in the future, and it's a good game, I think I'll probably show you that. But yeah, anyway, guys, if you do hope... But yeah, anyway, guys, if you do like this type of videos, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Also, comment down below any ideas you'd like to see for future videos. And I think tomorrow I should be doing either a forfeit FIFA or a road to England. But yeah, anyway, guys, I do hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe, as I said before. I hope you have a nice day. Peace.